I am very pleased to be here today. And honestly, the best feeling ever is when you work in a place therein the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be remembered, whether in Masjid or Islamic school. So the place where we are standing right now, the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be remembered. The name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be glorified morning and evenings and afternoon. It is very important for each one of us and every single person in this community to be a part of it and to come here and spend some time insha'Allah ta'ala. This is a sadaqah jariyah. No matter how much you're gonna give, even if you're gonna put a piece of time, still expect a great reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for it. So we encourage all our brothers and sisters to come and be part of it, especially in the weekends is coming. And alhamdulillah, most of us have available time, so come and be part of this great project. You are building a masjid, you are building an Islamic school. Our children are going to be here, the generation of this community and the future of this community, insha'Allah ta'ala. Plus, as we all know, labor is more expensive than materials. So when you come here, you are saving a lot of money. So insha'Allah ta'ala, come and be part of it. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us in this dunya and akhirah. Jazakumullahu khayran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.